trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
You're the best. You will find him.
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. missed the hour leaving recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Are you lost? Are you
question.
He said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere. Now I should be able to find the lift controls. There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door. Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Can you see me? Jump down!
I'm Freddy!
Follow me to the atrium.
Save me.
That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift. Systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. I will wait here.
Said the booth is on the third floor.
Staff only.
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. You
that should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away. Why are there so many security barriers now?
You are nothing!
Great job, superstar.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
I'm
get to the recharge station. Follow me.
Please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing! Freddy, there's something here! It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service. Just moved. This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. just moved. This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Thank you.
found Freddy, him earlier and locked
can
him
you
up
hear me?
Him
Freddy's in there.
That is great
we have
news.
To get him out.
He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fazwatches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until Parts and Service can slap your casing on the new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory! I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Welcome to Parts, and please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
You can win a Phaser Blaster in Phaser Blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming. find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phaserblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once.
Great. How do I use it?
Just give it to a party bot. They usually stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes. If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map.
Phaserblast is a high-intensity space combat simulation. Suit up and save the universe as you blast everyone and everything with high-tech laser effects. Blast strangers, blast your friends, beat the superstar score, and get a free Phaserblaster gun. Enlist now.
Grit, I'm not really that annoying, am I? You got an annual Bonnie Bowl Unlimited Pass. Free bowling for a whole year. Mega Pizza Plex entry not included. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply.
You must be the new Phaserblast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange/blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Phaserblast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one. No running. No climbing. No jumping. No hitting, kicking, pushing, shoving. No shooting Phaserblasters in, near or close to other players' eyes. Being flashed in the eyes may induce seizures, blindness or semi-permanent paralysis. If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water and blink repeatedly until vision is restored. Rule number two. Have fun. Do you want to hear the rules again? Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab a helmet and fizz blaster. You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet.
They still feel like I should you.
This is your work.
Capture the flag. Time to defend.
They still feel like I should you. Capture the flag. They still feel like I should you.
Space Cadet. You have captured the flag. Time to defend.
This one is for doing. Capture the flag.
Defeated the alien army. Good job, Space Cadet. Proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
Well done, Superstar. You won the Phasma Blaster. Now, Go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.
Where does this vent go? Freddy, that rabbit lady's in a secret room above Phazerblast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is Vanny?
Vanny. It is very similar to Vanessa. And also Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence. Cannot see!
Wow! Carbonated pepperoni with a hint of cheese. Now that's what I call pizza.
Give up. You can't win.
Gregory, are you certain you have seen a dancing rabbit lady? I believe you if you say you have, but it is highly unlikely. I have not seen her, and she does not sound like a character we have at the Pizzaplex. It said there is a bag of Monty Mystery Mix behind the bowling alley. She can also use the Monty Mystery Mix.
Bastion, which